La música de Harry Fry.
Beat shit out of my fucking plugs, ain't got the Zaza. I just shot a fucking president, his name Barack Osama. Oh fuck, I meant to say, a nigga named Barack Obama. My cousin fat as fuck, and his baby smell like Dookie Crisps. I just beat the shit out of a nigga named Kirk Mackey's mom's crib. I just went to McDonald's and asked for a mint, damn it. An employee taking my orders, yes, he's fucking, his name's a faggot. Yeah. Gonna beat the shit out of a faggot nigga. This nigga name was Peanut. Your nigga finna get, your bitch finna get down to your knees, suck my nuts. This nigga fat as fuck, went to the gas station, got a 33-ounce cup. Just slapped the dog shit out of a Mexican nigga. This nigga name was Ugly Cubs. Yeah, this nigga gay as fuck. He smell like shit, like, need to be executed. This nigga took his shoes off of my crib, and his feet smell putrid. I just beat the shit out of a nigga named Trey the Truth, like, this nigga from Houston. This nigga ugly as fuck, like, nigga, why you use the mutant? Yeah, I'm gonna slap the dog shit out of a nigga. This nigga name was Dookie Man. This nigga sold me some grass, like, this nigga is not the plug, man. This nigga be missing with his face shots, like, you the bad face shot, man. I don't took a nigga's bitch and bust him down, like, this nigga's a sad man. Yeah, this nigga tweaking, really in the hood driving a Suzuki Grand Vitara. I just slapped the dog shit out of a bitch named Queen Victoria. I just put my dick in a fat black bitch, this bitch named Victoria. This nigga broke his foot, really ripping around an old Crown Victoria.
I just went to the store and by myself, my own block. I just shot this fat ass nigga on his own block. I just asked my pedophile ass teacher what the answer was. He said, look at the clock. That pedophile ass teacher tried to sneak me, and I knew he was gonna touch my car.
You a fucking neck, nigga.
You should have a nigga, that nigga was named Crit Mac. My cousin's so fucking fat that he keeps on ordering Big Macs. You're supposed to be on this fucking verse, but he's just so damn whack.
Go.
I can't!
Go!
Stop!
Bro, it doesn't matter, I can chop it up. I can literally just delete it.
Okay, I'm trying to think. Every single time that nigga sits down, he sits back up, it smells like ass.
Really, nigga?
Alright, I just put a nigga back in office. He was fucking mean.
Beat the shit out of my dealer because you're gonna sell me some weed.
The police don't pull me over in Texas. They said I can't have a green.
This nigga really just bought black and mild for $5. That nigga's a fucking fiend.
I just seen a Mexican get his head cut off, like, that's what I fucking seen.
I just went to a casino. This nigga really called me D's. I just told the fucking casino man that my name was D's.
Fat nigga really come up to my crib smelling like beef and cheese. I just grabbed a nigga by his neck and threw him to hell. It was a nigga named Jesus. A nigga named Jesus. Bitch, why is your fucking nigga gay? Looking at my penis. I just beat the shit out of a fucking white nigga. He called me Amigos. I just slapped the fuck out of a red nigga, choked him out. This nigga name is clean. I just paid my blood 10 grand for Monopoly money. That's how you know I'm fiending. Crackhead bitch really be naked on the train tracks, like, this bitch fucking geeking. This nigga really just called me a little calculator, like, that shit had me heated. This nigga really just snorted drywall, like, this nigga's fucking fiending. Yeah, I just slam dunked my fucking balls into the fucking basketball hoop. I just beat the shit out of a nigga named Shaq. This nigga was like 10 feet tall. This nigga gay as fuck really be playing fucking basketball. Bitch said she was my fan, and she played the wrong song. This nigga doing R. Kelly shit with his bitch, like, this nigga's fucking wrong. Yo, bitch, finish get down to you and suck my ding dong. I just beat the shit out of Xing Jing Ping for fucking Hong Kong. Nigga's a fucking champ, chink, chink ass nigga, like, he say ching chong. Yeah, I just beat the shit out of an old fucking granny. This bitch name is Mariel. Bitch trying to fuck me, but she looking like fucking Mariel. This nigga's a chink ass nigga, like, he really be saying. Yeah, this bitch can't go with makeup and shit, like, bitch, you are not bad. I sit down for 3 hours and she's still saying that's too fast. Bitch, take the fucking makeup off. I'm really trying to see if you bad. I don't slap the shit out of Kanye West, cause this nigga's fucking ass. I don't beat the shit out of a nigga named Joe Biden, like, I don't make this nigga mad.
I beat the shit out of a nigga named Bugs Bunny. That nigga in class really be thinking he's fucking funny.
This nigga think he Jordan Peele shit, thinking he's fucking funny. Bitch, why the fuck is he wearing Crocs at Walmart? Like, he's fucking bunny.
I tried to order something at a store. He said, we don't serve you cause you got no shoes. Came back to the store with shoes. He said, I won't serve you cause you have shoes.
I just robbed a nigga named Quando Rondo for his goon of the blues. I don't snap the nigga's neck. The nigga name was Al Capone. Now he's sending his goons.